please take a look at their shoes for a second? Now, whenever you look at that shoe and the brand of it, what do you think was the company's purpose of making that and who the target audience was for? I'll take hands. Nico.
A runner.
A runner. Great. Anyone else? No, okay. Okay, Brandon.
Like, person who's like a teenager who's like athletic but also wants some style.
Alright. Okay. Is that everyone?
I follow.
Great. Okay, well, our product is Vans. We're a family shoe. I'm Paige.
Kala.
I'm Noe.
And Nadia.
Alright, so. Okay. So this was the old Vans before we remodeled who the target audience was. It has this like edgy kind of look. Their slogans were off the wall, crash your style, Vans are rad. They had all jammed up. Just a lot of things that imply like just cool sounding things, you know. And they used a lot of dark colors like black and gray, which are associated with power and sleekness. And they displayed colors like that with red, orange, yellow, and other powerful colors that combined with black give this like aggressive kind of scheme. So it has this like cool kind of tone to it. And they used words like crash, rad, like it's kind of playing off of YOLO, like you only live Vans instead of you only live once. And they incorporated their product into it. And it's kind of like Carpe Diem, but like less glamorous, more like cool sounding, and like for, you can definitely tell it's for teenagers. And it's more like angsty, cool sounding.
Okay, so our new Vans, our target audience is families, and we made our ads more younger and playful. So we used happier and brighter color scheme with lots of blue. And so the blue associated with trust and peace and dependability. And we used pathos, and we showed like families together and how they have all shapes and sizes of the shoes, so that like it's a family shoe.
Okay, so the old Vans logo, it had a like this like a penny board, and then it says off the wall, which I guess means kind of like more like a kind of, I don't know how to say it, more like a weird person or like something weird. And then it was bolder, and of course it was red and black. And then this one is a purple. And then our new logo has a childlike font, so it's more readable and it's more, I guess, family-like, so it's not as bold. And then it's easy to read because you're not getting a super bold shoe for like a bold person, and it's not super fancy because you're not buying like $1,000 shoe. The footsteps are showing unity, kind of unity as a family. And then the blue shows trust, and when families or parents buy shoes for the rest of their family, they want something that they're gonna like and that they can like trust and like know it's good for them.
Okay, so our slogan is Stuck Together, and it's also on the logo. So we used a font that's connected to symbolize how it's like unity and togetherness. And we used the word step to show that it's like a shoe company. And we used blue to show that they're dependable.
Alright, so our magazine ad, it would be in some kind of like family magazine. This is the ad. This is what kind of magazine it would be in. It would be in there's magazines like Parents, Family Circle, Parenting, like Southern Living, or any kind of living magazine where it like it's not for like the teenage girl, the teenage boy, it's for like the whole family, you know? And this was our actual ad. This is my family, but let's pretend they're like models. It says, sharing your steps this Christmas, because sharing your steps was our other kind of slogan, because it implies like togetherness, and it's like including the whole family. And you can see it's the family opening their stockings for Christmas, and they all got Vans, and they all look really happy, obviously. And it just shows how like the shoe can bring your family together. It has that pathos kind of appeal, because it's showing how if you buy our shoes, then your family will, you know, get along better. And it has the logo, so it's ethos.
This is the website. So we did a website because for families, then parents can like see the website. So ours uses a lot of bright colors, and then we have a celebrity endorsement, and we chose Jennifer Garner because she appeals to families, and she has kids. And And then it says, enjoy quality family time in our comfy and functional shoes. And we showed lots of different sizes of shoes so that they're not just for teenagers.
There's more stuff on the back of the website.
Okay. And then there's different styles and sizes. And then at the bottom here, we have a family newsletter and an email and like